Look around you. The world's biggest changes are driven by primarily three factors today: science, technology, and communication. So journalism and communication and media studies essentially underpins all kind of changes and impacts which are happening the world over. And that's the reason primarily that journalism and communication studies are offering immense and diverse career opportunities to the students, to the professionals, and to the scholars the world over. Journalism is also on the upswing with the new forms of digital interactions, digital information sharing, and new forms of storytellings really creating a great impact the world over. Located in a separate, beautifully landscaped building at Jagran Lakecity University's expansive student enrichment hub, Jagran School of Journalism and Communication offers contemporary syllabus to the students and professionals here. We have broken walls between print, broadcast, online, photographic, and multimedia journalism. Starting with a flagship BA Journalism and Mass Communication program, we have various programs at the undergraduate, postgraduate, at the doctoral levels. BA JMC, which is our flagship program, the specialization that we offer to all the undergraduate students in this particular program in print journalism, in broadcast journalism, and in advertising and public relations. Another program, which is BA Honors Advertising and Public Relations program, is meant for creative whizkids. This particular program, which is run in association with University of Arts London, which primarily is one of the world's best advertising and communication universities based in London, the students actually study for one full term in their second years, at the end of the second year, in University of Arts London, London campus. There they are able to interact with the best industry stalwarts in the areas of advertising and public relations. And as you know, advertising and public relations is one of the fastest growing areas in the world. And the jobs and the kind of jobs which are spurring up in this particular area are phenomenal. We also have a BA Journalism in Hindi program. This particular program grooms students to build up their great vernacular abilities, but the basic principles of journalism and the craft of journalism stays the same. We have a program which is BFA Digital Filmmaking and VFX program, as well as BSc Animation and VFX program. Now, these two programs are primarily meant for animators, filmmakers, and VFX artists. This program has been doing phenomenally well over the period of time. At the postgraduate level, we have three master programs, which is Master of Arts in Advertising Public Relations, Master of Arts in Broadcast Journalism, and Master of Arts in Print Journalism. Three programs are unique in their own way is because at the PG level, you require a huge amount of analytical and critical skills to come into play. And that's really what the industry wants today. The students to be war ready or the industry ready. We have a postdoctoral programs, we have a MPhil programs, as well as the PhD programs, where a lot of our students have taken up the research in various areas and cutting edge research areas related to media and communication studies. There are three diploma programs, PG diploma programs. One is for lifestyle journalism. We also have a PG diploma in event management because event management is going to be very useful for the practicing professionals because usually these classes are held over the weekends. We also have a PG diploma in broadcast journalism where the journalists get trained while working at various professional duty stations and the TV channels. At Jagran School of Journalism and Communication, you'll find perhaps India is one of the best production and creative studio suites. You have Chroma shoot studios, you have the best audio studios with the best machines out here, you have a fantastic photography studios, you have design studios, you have a great audio and visual library out there, you also have a great display space as well because the students keep on developing a lot of work as a part of the academic programs. Majority of our faculty has credentials related to PhD as well as to UGC NET qualifications. They are industrial stalwarts. We have award-winning, you know, industry professionals working with us within the space of advertising, public relations, journalism, or VFX and filmmaking. And I think they provide a great amount and perfect mentoring for the students out here. Jagran School of Journalism and Communication at Jagran Lakecity University is one of the flagship schools with some robust and active international partnerships like University of Arts London, London College of Communication, University of Sheffield Hallam, as well as University of Lincoln. Now, these three universities provide a huge amount of academic as well as international exposure to the students. A lot of Jagranites at Jagran School of Journalism and Communication have a plenty of opportunities in class as well as off class. They have three student-run and student-managed media outlets like Lakecity Voice, which is essentially a campus internet-based radio station. We have Lakecity Live, which essentially is an internet-based TV channel which the students are supporting. As well as we have Lakecity News, which is university level print media and a magazine, so to say, which students are able to come out every quarter. The school also has various clubs which the students participate in and run the clubs, like photography club, journalism club, advertising and public relations club, filmmaking and theater club, as well as a research club which you know as by the Earth Project. Our school holds International Festival of Media as well as International Short Film Festival. We also have a simulated NGO kind of a setting, because that essentially provides the students to utilize their communication skills for the non-profit sector. Essentially, at Jagran School of Journalism Communication, I firmly believe, a story is really not their story. It's the storyteller who is really the story. So thank you for listening to me, and I look forward to seeing all of you.